John Klingberg carries in across. A drop pass. Opens up for Radulov. A shot stopped. Rebound loose. And it's knocked in. It scores! Rope hits! The Stars complete the comeback and beat the Kings 4-3.
And then ultimately, Klingberg, Radulov, bang. Hungry work. And you get smothered when you score. And Alexander Radulov's on the ice. What a tally. Got beat on the first one. He almost had his ears ripped off by Alexander. They both peeled off the bench. He pulled it out of Quick's pads and then shoveled it short side to give the Stars the full 2 points. What a victory at Staples tonight.